Evening, gonna play some more my hardcore legacy character with my
User
Romanian friend.
Channel.
You are muted.
User disconnected from your channel.
Aww. Oh no, we gotta.
User
frozen.
Joined your channel.
There we go. Hello.
Hey. Oh. Didn't realize I had a level. But I'm heading towards the Scepter one, aren't I? Yes. Right. Oops.
Yeah, looks like we've kind of finished the main four Act 1 quest and we can go into Act 2. Do we want to stay and do the side quests?
I don't know. Will we be too high level?
No, no, we're not going to be high level. It'll work out. I don't remember whether the rewards are worth it. Might as well. The easiest one is to go to Submerged Passage first. Find the Dweller of the Deep from there.
Got your League Stones?
Yeah, I've got two active. Alright, Submerged Passage it is.
Strongbox, I'll get it on an orb so I can make it better.
I wouldn't bother with that at this level, to be honest.
Right. Nah. Need a shard to make something magic. Blue this time, what the hell? Must be a different colour every time.
What level are you?
I'm 12, I think.
Yeah, so am I. Okay. Don't know why. Is your green for me?
Yeah, you were green last night. Maybe because you're the leader. That must be it. Two linked triple colors. What are you, dexterity, aren't you? No,
strength.
Oh. Oh, that's right, you're melee. You started off ranged.
Yeah, just because I found the magic bow. There was nothing else. Oh man, having just spent the last hour or so on my Twitch, this guy is so painfully bad. Ooh, ice in prison.
Thank you.
Ah, there we go.
I don't know if I've actually done this one on my main.
Some of the side quests don't, you don't even get in town. You just have to explore a secondary area for no reason, and then there'll be someone in there telling you to do something. I just did a quest for the first time ever, like 20 minutes ago. Like, if you get to near the end of Act 3, what's it called? The botanical gardens, like some sort of garden thing.
Yeah,
off the side of that, there's this area called the library.
Yeah, I went down that as well.
You find the ghost guy that tells you to go find the pages.
Yeah, the 8 pages. 4 pages.
Yeah, 4 pages. Yeah, I'd never found them before, I'd never seen them.
Yeah.
Because I'd never really explored that area because I had no reason to. And now, once I've realized that once I finish this quest, he sells every single skill gem that you've unlocked.
Oh,
yeah. So you don't have to hoard skill gems like I have. I've got a stash page full of them.
Yes,
no. But no, he sells them all for like one orb of various quality.
Nice.
So now
it's also
like,
an achievement.
Yeah, that's right, and I just got that. That made me very happy. Now I'm just trying to think of what the hell I can do with the roughly 60,000 skill gems in my stash. I mean, it's good for a fresh character to have something, but... Yeah. Alright, we've done this, we can get the hell out of here. Hey, free skill point.
You managed to kill a granddaddy.
That was worth it.
Hello.
Mudflats.
Yep. So. Get there. I guess we're going to the coast. Relatively short. That's not that short ranged. Not great, but. I guess we're just gonna hug the perimeter of the map to find the exit to the other place.
Yeah.
quick.
Eh?
Did you end quick? Meanwhile, the merge passage is over here. Oh no, that's yeah, we need to find the fetid pool, don't we?
Rhonda's chest.
Hey!
I think I found it. Yep. Top left. I'll just be going off AFK for 3 minutes, mate.
Okay.
Back.
Alright.
Had to make some fairy bread.
Alright, so we're gonna have to go this bit by bit because we have to kill every single monster in here.
Alright. Is there any monsters in here?
Oh yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Silver coins. Four of them here. No, that's it. Yep. Well done.
A necromancer?
Let me tell you. Carried by the southern winds, a master of metal seeks aid. Hello. Where bandits have taken hold, a lifeless army rises to guard the ruined fortress.
Return when you...
See you soon.
That was a respec one.
Yep.
It's this poxy talisman. Piece of shit.
Be careful.
Yeah. Seems that there's an area we haven't discovered yet from here.
Yeah.
From the unique.
Alright.
Goat. Casts fireball, molten shell, a whole bunch of really bad damage stuff.
The wand.
What?
Is
no,
that
no,
a wand?
An enemy, mate. A unique enemy.
Oh, right.
This guy because he keeps running away.
Well, I got one too.
I must have time to gather my will.
This is low. I'm not doing enough damage. I need to be doing a lot more damage in this area. Probably because I've got like a level 1 weapon still. I haven't found any decent weapons.
I knew you were, I'd come up.
I'm back near the starting area.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. He's still at 3/4 health.
Shit. Come on.
I need some sort of decent weapon. Like this. Yeah, from 7:15 to 12:23, yeah.
Seal.
I cannot remember where that's meant to come from.
I think that comes from end of Act 2.
Nah. You're on here somewhere. Hit up the wiki and find out. Wait, am I dying? No, I'm not.
Oh,
Dometic Emblem. Once you reach the Western Forest in Act 2, you can follow the blocked exit. Use the emblem on the Thaumatic Seal, opening the way to Prisoner's Gate. Yeah, right, okay.
Oh yeah, so bridge to Act 2.
Yeah, yeah. But we do have to follow the road to keep going.
Can't.
Oh. Okay. That was Piety. Right there.
Yeah.
So we can't go this way, so I have to find another way, which means we have to go.
Yeah, back where I was before, I think.
So basically, we keep following the perimeter of the map.
Yep.
Someone died. Level 97.
One less person. You'll probably be back up that hard before we even get to 50.
Because I'm not playing until, unless we're together.
No, I said that person will get back. Oh.
Ah, right here. Ooh, bismuth flask. Fuck yeah.
I'm bringing it. Time to learn.
Don't go too far. Why am I not attacking? What just happened?
I think you disconnected.
I did disconnect. Let me just back to you, Bogazi. Invite to party, and then you can drop the portal.
I must have time to gather my will.
Sorry, got him.
Drop a portal. All right. Ah, that's why I can't attack, because I have the wrong freaking spell here.
Change your skills around when you move down.
Yeah, I changed gems and it just, nothing would happen.
Is that the ship graveyard, is that it?
Yeah. Pretty sure we haven't done it yet.
Yeah, I remember this one. Dark green one.
This is a mortuary for lost children. Hidden from the eyes of their father.
Frankly, I would have been stuck fast in the... Farewell, farewell.
Glad we went that way first.
Yeah. Wouldn't really matter, I suppose, because if we find a thing, we can always take it straight to him without having received the quest.
Thank you.
add cold damage to melee weapons. That's good.
I'm just gonna chuck on a pair of gauntlets here. Ah, that's alright, I'll do it later. Support gem from a magma orb.
Linked?
Yeah.
Hey. Held. An agility weapon, is that your bag?
Nah, intelligence.
This thing does a lot more damage.
Now you have the look of a connoisseur.
8 coins, eh? I have 4 on me.
I got 11. I need one more for you.
What is he selling you?
A ring.
He's selling me a ring as well, but it's only 8 coins.
Oh no, mine was 8 coins, but I had 11.
Ah, so you bought it?
Yeah.
Is it any good?
Yeah,
but not really.
Oh, it's slightly better than I had. It's a strength over dexterity one, so.
That's the way forward, but let's sort out his quest.
I am no beast of burden.
Thank you. Damn, what's up?
Oh, that's my skill I can't use anymore. So, leveled up the gem, I think.
Why would you not auto level up this gem?
That's seriously the first time I've ever known. But now I know.
Right, you're gonna level up in another couple of minutes.
Yeah, about seconds.
Ah, oh, here he is again. Because my thing guarantees that he shows up.
I am no beast of bundle.
Allow me to turn coins. Your coins into something useful.
Do you have three left?
Long yep. May we prosper from this relationship.
Yep, have another four.
Oh, and refund is not in my vocabulary.
Fire damage? What do you mean? I'll give you the strength one.
Yep. Three sky speed and max life. Yeah, alright. I had a non-magical ring, so yeah, that's definitely good. Let's try a different ability. Ah, never mind. That's for it. Ah, right, okay. Well, so much for that. We're done here?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, hello. Oh god, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh, the reason I can't use the gem is because the hat I can't use anymore. Iron hat.
Yeah, I had the exact same issue.
Okay.
Well, I couldn't equip a new item because it had the stats I needed to use the replacement item that I wanted to.
Where'd you go? North? Oh, okay, yeah.
Going back towards old mate. Yeah, the quickest way to do it is to just teleport back to town and use the waypoint to come back here.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna have to walk all the way to the other end of the map.
reputation may turn me into the noblest of
men.
A mallet.
That sounds like something that's more my speed.
Right.
Why? What?
Because it gave you that dexterity ring. That's what fucked me. You haven't got any sashes on you?
Just give you back the ring you gave me.
Nah, it's alright, I got another one. I had another dexterity ring. All good, I'm back to normal. I'll just get a dexterity boost later. That fire trap's awesome.
Okay, I'm now useless for...
I'll do a portal if you want.
Yep. Ah, because